Is it always good to get big that, you know, we can reap economies of scale all the time? Well, when you get too big, things are not going to be all good either. You can't just keep expanding because, in fact, when you get beyond a certain size, the cost per unit of output may actually start to increase. This is what we call diseconomies of scale, and it sets in when we have decreasing returns to scale. So when you work in a very large firm, you might feel that a boss is very distant from you. You feel like a nobody, and that feeling sucks. Hence, you don't work as hard. And in multinational corporations, where the hierarchy is very significant, very huge, and this happens very often. You know, you feel distant. You feel like you're just a nobody in a company. Communication takes a very long time as well. For example, for the CEO of Shell to implement something in an oil refinery in Singapore, it might take them a very long time due to long chains of communication. Industrial relations might deteriorate because of these factors. And also, as a result of more complex interpersonal relationships between different categories of workers. So this happens in a lot of militaries, Singapore, maybe, who knows. At the end of the day, the conditions for each individual firms, conditions for each individual firm decides when the economy scale sets in and when the diseconomy scale starts to kick in.